We back on Bully, so Chewy, you can stop harassing me about where's Bully at weights, bro. Okay, my boy Jimmy was going through heartbreak. He needed 2 weeks off. Now he back to himself, you know. We back in our bag. We late for class, though. Talking about truancy, I'm on my way to class. I think my next class is English. You know what? It is English.
You will not escape the long arm of the law.
My next class is English. I'm not going to that. He can't. What? Oh, he. Hello? Bro, oh my gosh. Why are they really chasing me right now, bro? School is not that important. Jealous Johnny.
So you came.
Why you come out?
Yep.
I bet you think I'm funny, don't you? A laughing stock?
Not really. I mean, you dress a little weird, but...
Yeah? And everyone is laughing at me. All of you, at me!
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me. Have you had her?
Who are you talking about?
I bet you have.
What?
Have you had her?
What are you doing?
Who? Lola! That slut! That slut I love.
No, man!
She's cheating on me, man. I know she is. The little slut. Oh, it's killing me. Me,
I just
dying
got
over abroad?
Some of that,
oh,
bro.
Man, I knew this was coming.
What are you talking about?
She's with that rich kid, Gord. I know she is.
How do you know?
Will you find out for me? I can't take the suspense. Look, meet me at the underpass near New Coventry tonight. We'll get evidence. Bring a camera, and then we'll settle this once and for all.
Johnny, bro, you might as well just focus on yourself, man. Look, I've been there, bro. I was skating. I was just skating like it was a normal day. I rolled up on her kissing on some other dude, man. This is not the mission me and Jimmy should be doing. We just moved on from a heartbreak. Now it's just reminding us of it again, bro. We weren't even thinking about it. Oh, we gotta stalk him like we, TMZ. Who is this, Malu and Ryan Garcia? Alright. They together.
For me? Oh, thank you.
Oh, God. TMZ.
Have you ever been kissed?
Oh, my gosh, bro. Get the... Bitches. Damn, I'm trying to do my mission. Guys, bro. I missed it. Wait, did I get it? I got it.
Have you ever gotten someone else to do your homework for you?
My daddy says people like you are useless.
Oh, we got him. To her, bro. Like I said, dude, you should have just focused on yourself, bro.
Here are the pictures, Johnny. Lola's a bit of a slut, it seems.
My guy is starstruck. He can't believe it.
I knew it! I just knew it!
Thanks for the cash, though. $20. Yeah, man. Can never trust these hoes.
Done and done right.
I'm gonna need your help, Junior.
Huh? You need my help? Ooh, hold on. For my help?
I lost my dog. Will you help me?
Yo, dog?
Oh, okay, I'm in.
I was just thinking of a dog.
Well, thank you.
I was just thinking of a dog. That's crazy. Y'all, if I get this husky, I'm gonna be the happiest man in the world, bro. I don't think I'm going the wrong way. This dog is like right around the corner. Lady, you could've, what kind of dog
is this?
Hey
boy, come over here. What have we here?
I like how he's just chasing me. Come on, keep up.
You shouldn't be.
All right, here your
dog,
man.
Thanks so much. You're quite the little helper.
That was $15. That was worth it. Good.
You okay, lady?
You doing all right?
Not having an act is his act.
What does that
Someone's
mean?
Someone's waiting for me, Jimmy. Bye.
No, wait, don't.
Toodles.
Good to see you, ma'am.
Hey, good to see you.
You know,
ma'am,
I just wanted to
my
know,
mom's right.
That shirt ain't doing anything.
What you mean about your mom being
nice
right?
Outfit.
I just wanted to see if you wanted
now
to go see the movie.
Hello there, ma'am.
You know, there's a movie going on later tonight,
ma'am?
And I was
Hello?
Like,
I'm
wondering.
A city girl at heart.
My blood boils.
Gotta
you know,
go.
I'm,
my
blood boils. The heart disease.
Good luck to
I
you.
Probably
I
got that
keep
now
interrupting me. I was trying to tell you.
Doing
was,
well, ma'am.
I was
hey,
trying to
good
tell
to
you.
See
you. Movie,
go back to school, but it caught.
Ma'am,
really
good to
go
see you.
And I would just, I would
Someone's
love
waiting
you
for me, Jimmy. Bye.
They're right in my brain. Love, these hoes are sad.
Evening, sir.
Yo, boy! What do you think you're doing?
Nothing. What about
what do you?
You
think you're doing?
Well, I'm looking for naughty boys. I mean, I'm looking for naughty boys in the wrong parts of town. What I mean, Hopkins, is that I'm glad to report that in that disgusting store, I did not find one naughty boy. Not one.
Well, that's good, sir, because filth like that can really rot a young man's mind.
Exactly! That's why I got this research, to check on the dangers.
It's good to see a teacher so dedicated to his work, sir.
Thank you!
No problem.
But I'll tell you, Hopkins, I'm quite worn out with all this work.
Triple X?
I don't suppose you could do me a favor.
What?
Well, how do I put this? I'm in charge of the laundry this week, but I got so carried away with my research that I forgot to collect it all at the same time. It would be embarrassing
he
to
called
ask
his
for it now
research like he Jiraiya or something, bro. I know what Jiraiya
maybe
meant
you
when
could
he
help,
research.
But you'll have to be discreet.
Discretion is my middle name, sir.
Great! So go and collect all the dirty laundry from the, girls' dorm.
Okay.
Okay.
And if you get caught, I know nothing about it.
I won't say anything, sir. In fact, I'll make it clear that I never saw you coming out of an adult store clutching illicit magazines.
Good boy! Now hurry up and bring them to me by the school gates, but shh.
My boy finna be in his room going crazy.
I'll see you soon, Jimmy.
His store is really called XXX. Are you kidding me? I knew. I was like, what do you mean, naughty boys? I thought you was looking for... I was about to say... I knew this man is not into little dudes. I was like, come on, bro. You want me to help you?
How you doing?
I hate you! Yes,
you!
You
get the number five?
Huh? Can I pants him?
Oh! Oh!
Drunk guy, man!
I didn't... Ooh, he almost grabbed me! Oh! Oh! Man, I'm out on y'all. I'm out. I didn't know I could do that. Oh, oh, he got the... Bye-bye. Oh, I gotta go to the girl's dorm.
You can't hide from the pain train. Both hands behind your head. Don't pretend you don't know it's curfew.
Bro.
Get going.
Oh my gosh, they are on my tail. I can't complete the mission like this. Can I climb up here? Okay, I'm pretty sure they're off my tail now. Now we can get the mission started. I was cutting through those holes like a true running back. I'm in an attic? Why all attics are like this, bro? I ain't gonna lie, I wouldn't mind living in an attic. Never mind, I'll take that back.
This might be useful.
Thank you. Miss Phillips. I'm only in here for you. Where's the exit? Where's the exit? Oh, she's right here. Can I exit the way I came in? That would make a lot of sick, Bully. There we go.
Oh!
I think that nurse is beginning to like me.
Bro, no way. No way. Are you kidding me? I made it through all that just to fall to my death? Somebody, I was knocked out. I didn't know y'all was gonna do me like that. Normally, Jimmy able to survive that. I gotta go back to this pervert, man. Gosh. He really got me. Bro, nobody's thinking about this. He literally has me stealing teenage girls' panties. Like, we're not gonna question this. Is this her? Damn. Hold on. Is she coming? I should punch you, honestly. I can't. They both cool with me. Oh my god.
I have to go practice.
No, you don't.
Mine now.
Oh, so
hey,
I see your.
You look
move!
Nice.
I'm about to punch you. Move! Get the f out the way!
Come on, Jimmy.
Sorry, y'all. We get out the way.
Remember, girls, no.
Is that Jimmy?
We're being watched.
Trespassing. Not a lawful favorite crime.
Get up out of here. Get up out of here, Miss. This is a dream come true. Miss Phillips is chasing me. This is a dream come true.
Is that sound in my head?
What's he doing in here?
I hope these are worth all the trouble I just went through.
Man.
Yes, thanks for this laundry. Here's some money for your troubles.
$30, that was worth it. Christmas is here.
There's a present for Jimmy Hopkins in the office from his mother.
From mom? Why do they really be chasing me this hard? What is this?
Hello, miss.
Oh, there you are, Jimmy. I'll make this quick. Your mom has sent you a Christmas present.
Just great.
I know. You are very lucky. Your mom is so nice. You may go now.
What's inside of it, though? A ugly Christmas sweater?
Run along now, child.
Bye, sir.
Hold up.
Playdate wearing that.
Scavenging for spare
parts
again?
What's your problem?
What's your problem?
Go back to your union.
What'd you say to me?
Miss Kopke needs a little
meantime. What'd you say to me? Oh. Nah, he was really talking to me like that. Like, what'd you say to me?
What's this gourd kid got that I ain't got?
Money. Nothing.
You think it's funny, don't you? You think I'm a joke? Well, my little friend, I'm the king around here. Me!
I know. You're the king.
But my queen is a slut, and now everybody's laughing at me. Well, not anymore.
I'm not laughing.
Good. Good, kid. You and me? We're gonna teach young Gord to keep his dirty paws off my woman, my queen. Get him to the abandoned building in New Coventry behind Union Hall. I'll be waiting there to school that little weasel.
I'll be there.
She really gave me this ugly Christmas sweater, and now everybody just make fun of me. I went from everybody saying, oh, that's a nice shirt, to what is that? Like, come on, bro. You hear him? Provoke him? Let's go. Let's go. Where is he? He's still... Woo, they still following me? Okay. Let's pick up the speed then. What the? How are they keeping up with me? What the? Oh my gosh. The dude that can fight, dude. Ooh, that uppercut got him. That uppercut got him. That uppercut is legal.
Ah! Oh!
I love that new move.
Well, hello, Gord. Seems like you've been messing where you ought not.
No, cousins are legal.
Oh, you mean Lola?
Yeah, my woman. Now you pay!
Oh, what the? What is this? What the? What are we doing? We're just throwing eggs? What kind of... What
that
the?
Fun.
They got explosive eggs? I only got regular. Hold on. Let me find somebody. Oh, I hit him.
Going home to Lola.
What the? Great. Wow, Mike. This is actually fun. Hold on. This is actually fun. Hold on. Let me go this way. I just got off my bike. How you jump on the bike again? I think it's circle. Yeah, circle. Okay, that's how you do that. I'm trying to follow him. Oh my god, this is lit. Oh, this is lit. Oh, this is lit. Oh, this is lit. Throwing him at him. How did I fall? This is low-key cheating. Let me get on my bike. Come on, bro. Oh, I hit him. Oh, that's how they got dynamite. Only seen eggs.
Oh, man.
I got some of that burning hatred out of my system. Here's your cash. Now scram.
Yeah, okay, Johnny.
I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.